Is she an example for your daughters?
Oh, absolutely. Wholeheartedly. Like, you know, I got two daughters, black daughters. You know, contrary to popular belief, I'm married to a beautiful black woman. All right? And so that's another, online, like to say I'm married to a white woman, which is weird. Been with the same woman for 19 years. You know, we got a 9-year-old and a 2-year-old, and it's like, yeah, her. I mean, you know, I always say, like, Angela Rye. You know, I got friends like Zuri Hall, you know what I'm saying? People like, you know, Karen Civil. Like, it's like, I got a lot of black women that I want them to see that are great examples. Like Simone Sanders. Like, I think this is the best time for, you know, women of color. Like, I introduced my daughter to Linda Sarsour when she was on my TV show Uncommon Sense. Like, yeah, these are the people I need you to know about. Like, I need you to see these examples of positive women of color. Tamika Mallory, like these are dope individuals, you know what I mean? So, yeah, absolutely, Angela's an example for my daughter.